Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In this Zoom video, a new feature has been rolled out. Now in your waiting rooms, when people hit the waiting room, you can have a video playing. And before you fuss at me and say, Chris, haven't you already made this video? I did. Zoom came out with this feature 2 or 3 months ago. And as soon as I made a video on it, they actually pulled the feature away. So now it is definitely out, and that's actually the first step I'm going to show you. So here's the order. I'm going to show you what version of Zoom you need to have. I'm going to show you where it says that they have this now in the support files. I'm going to show you next how it looks when someone hits your waiting room and you have a video. And then finally, I'm going to go show you how to add a video to your waiting room. This is for paid accounts only. Let me just go ahead and knock that one out. If you have a free account, this feature is not available to you. So I already have Zoom desktop client running. And when I click on my icon up in the top right and hit check for updates, there is the Zoom version that this is in, 5.9.3. And when I click on release notes, January 24th, but it actually came out on the 25th. I got a note in there somewhere about that. Down just a tad. Meeting features. Add video to the waiting room. And they even say it's only for a paid account. So this is definitely out now. So let me close this. Close that. So I'm over here on my laptop that you can't see. But I'm hosting this meeting. I've already got a meeting set up. CM is not Chris Menard. This is Carol Martin. She's joining this meeting. So one point I want to bring out is I haven't started the meeting yet as the host. So when Carol comes in here and hits join, Carol Martin, doesn't matter who she is, join. The waiting room, just so you know this, if you have a waiting room, the waiting room isn't even available until the host joins the meeting. So that's why Carol is seeing this message right here and even says, please wait for the host to start this meeting. So now the host of the meeting is popping in here. He or she is starting the meeting. Give it just a second, please. Please wait for the host to start this meeting. It's been about 5, 6. Here we go. So there is a really short 10-second video that's playing. I'm about to show you how I got that video in here as the host. Also changed it instead of the host will let you in soon. I said Chris Menard will let you in soon. It is the budget meeting. So there you go. And if I hit admit, watch this, Carol gets popped into the meeting. So now let me go and show you how you set this up as the host. Okay, I am in Zoom.us. I've already signed in. I've got a paid account. I'm going to come over to settings. When you go to settings, I just recommend you do Control F for find. Type in the word waiting. It found 12. What we're looking for is perfect right here. Waiting room. Scroll up just a tad. I'm going to go to customize the waiting room. And there is where I typed in Chris Menard will let you in soon. I changed that. Here are your options. The default screen. You can put your company logo in a description. Or there is the video feature. And if you come down here, this is where you can come and add a video. I'm not going to sit there and read that to you. But there are the video types. Those are very popular video types. 30 MB. In other words, don't go put a really long video in here. It's not going to work. But it will handle a really short video with no problem. There's a sample of the video I pulled up right there. Cancel that. So that is how I set that up, just so you know that. I hope this video helps. So it is out now. You don't have to contact Zoom support to get it. It's just here. And hopefully they don't pull it away in a few days. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.